With the blessings of our renowned Acharya from Tirupati, Divya Prabandha Sampradaya. Parirakshaka, Shriman Kambarajapuram Seshadri Iyengar Swami, we are happy to launch the multilingual Parampara website to protect Sri Vaishnava Sampradaya, propagate Sanatana Dharma and take the ideals and philosophies of our Acharyas to a large section of people all over the world. The website has been titled Parampara as it aims to continue the ages-old tradition. The website has many sections to attract the attention of viewers. To name a few, it contains sections such as Sampradaya, Acharyas, Nityanushtanam, Divya Darshanam, Vishwam, Personalities, Podcasts, Digital Library, Almanac, etc. An important section of this web portal is Podcasts. It will contain Upanyasam by prominent scholars in the audio format. Sri Chakravarti Ranganathan from Tirupati will explain the Sankalpam of Amavasya and its significance in Tamil and Tiruvahindrapuram Temple. Bhattar Sri Sarshu Parasuram will do the same in Telugu. Experts will coach the viewers in learning Desika Stotras, Divya Prabandham and Nityanushtanam through audio classes. The personalities section will carry articles on people who devoted their life for the cause of spreading the Hindu Sampradaya and served the society. The Parampara website will supplement the efforts being made by Shriman Chakravarti Ranganathan and Shriman Kambarajapuram Murali Swami to promote and propagate the Vadgalai Sampradaya tradition in Tirupati. The website will also do its might to ensure the continued services of Shriman E.S. Mukundan Swami in teaching Desika Stotras to children in Hyde, Hyderabad, and Shriman Srinivasan Swami of Tirukkurungudi in spreading the tentacles of Sri Vaishnavism. The website welcomes financial help to reach out to all the devout and to organize programs to expand the Hindu Dharma.